It's so.
Hey yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back, Hibou 3HD Reactions, and yo, you know what it is, right? Like, I don't even gotta say it. I'm sure you guys finished the sentence before I even get to it. Welcome back to the One Piece train. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, you guys did 1,000 likes, at least. So we're gonna go ahead and do 6 episodes today. It's actually got kind of late, not gonna lie. I'm gonna see if I could just, you know what I mean, slide them vids out. We're gonna jump into a marathon real quick. Last thing I remember, I'm pretty sure my boy Luffy and Law about to take on Doflamingo right now. I'm pretty sure that's what's about to happen right now, right? Excuse me. Although Trey Bull is there, so that's probably gonna take Law's attention. It's gonna be Doflamingo versus Luffy. You know what I'm saying? I think this might be enough to you know what I mean, pull out the full potential of a Luffy at this point. And I'm kind of excited. Kind of see what he came up with on that island for so long, right? All right, let's get it. Why is this so low? Okay. Yeah, man. He felt that, right? There's no way he didn't feel that. I almost feel like he's just gonna be like, oh, that was nothing. Alright, let's go. Obviously, Doflamingo something. Let's go. He just sat down. He's sweating. He's sweating. Oh my god, look at Bellamy, man. It's kind of rough to see him in that shape, man. Like, I actually like Bellamy a lot. What's good, Doflamingo? I can imagine he is straining himself. He's holding up Birdcage. He's got Clone. While trying to fight Luffy. The Red Hawk did damage him, though. Here's the clone. Come on. Fuck out of here with your Kagebushins. Stay on your toes. Stay on your toes. That laugh, man. Sabo. You. Oh, he's got that look on his face. Like he about to do something serious. I really like that saying. That was some heavy shit he just dropped right there. Is he he's imagining this, I bet. There's no way this is all happening in the middle of this fight. I think he's imagining that if she was here, this is what she would be saying to me. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Ah.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. Oh my God. She's going in right now. Damn, yo. Anime, they really depict Japanese women, right? Like, very monstrous. I almost feel bad for them over there, bro. Damn. Yeah, man. Everybody's after him. Like, you think they give a fuck? They do not give a fuck. Hit him with the bitch move aside. Wow. Greed, man. Oh. Riku. Yeah, man. Yo, Riku's a G, bro. Don't sleep on him. Do not sleep on him. I was not blind to what he was doing in the Coliseum, bro. Not at all. His sword skills. Where the fuck you get a grenade? Bro. Can you imagine that, bro? You're having a small scuffle, like a brawl, right? And then somebody just clicks out a grenade randomly. You're like, yo, chill, nigga. Wow. He skipped guns and all that, went straight to a grenade. I was about to say, why is he tied up? There's literally only two factions right here. It's either the ones that want to claim on the 500 million berry bounty, or the people who look at, who revere Usopp right now. You know what I mean? They basically think he's a god for releasing them. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, don't worry. I'm sure Luffy's gonna iron that whole shit out. Don't even worry about it. It's rough, bro, for Riku too, 'cause they're all expecting him to solve it all. He doesn't have the power to. That works as well. You know, they just rally around Riku again. Much better. Of course he's gonna be there for them. Yeah, she got charmed by Sanji. But it's not even just Sanji, it's like every single member of the Straw Hats. This is an interesting situation right here. I don't even know. What is Fuji gonna do here? Why is he... What? Why is he here? That's what I'm saying. I mean, I thought as much. You can generally tell my boy is, you know, he's got a good heart. He's just trying to, you know, deal with the current situation. Yeah. So, yo, he's betting on that the Straw Hats are going to defeat Doflamingo, is what he said. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Yo, the animation. Woo! It's crazy. All these people are betting on the Straw Hats. And the Straw Hats are, of course, betting on Luffy. And Luffy just doing his thing, you know? Ooh. I don't know, though. Let's see what Luffy got. That's all I gotta say, man. I'm aware of one ability that he has, but I don't think he learned it yet. You know what I mean? I think that's like in another arc that I heard of. But I'm definitely sure he's got some new abilities for Doflamingo's ass. However, his agility is lacking. So I guess he didn't use haki in his radio. Oh! Oh, shit. Slice him up again. Ooh. Oh. But won't he... Why doesn't he just take him out with haki slashes? Wouldn't that fuck him up like way more? Oh. Oh shit, Luffy. I don't know, man. You gotta take this fight serious, bro. What? He intercepted Law as well. You caught him with that quick. Yo, I think it's Don Flamingo, bro. Puppeteering the whole entire situation right now. Yeah, right. Hockey will handle that easily. He took it. Yo, why wouldn't he use hockey on the area that he was going to slice? That's interesting. Doflamingo. Oh God. Here we go. Are you kidding me? You're gonna go on about the Celestials? Fuck off. Yo, fuck the Celestials. Straight up. I can never empathize with Celestials, you know what I mean? Like, I'm sure Oda could pull it off, to be real. Live like human beings. Oh, we're getting Doflamingo backstory. Let's go. I'm ready. Don't tell me he killed his pops. Wow. Wow. Oh. This is a revolt. Interesting. Wow, you fuck. What? Whoa, what? Wait, so he's saying his family is like the black sheep of the celestial family because... Oh, man. Oh, what the fuck, son? That's a lot, bro. That's a lot. My nigga Do Flamingo pouring his heart out right now. Yo, I'm gonna do a video, you guys, where I catch up on all the openings that I've missed. Because, you know, I usually skip the openings in my vids because I know a lot of them have spoilers. But don't worry, I'm gonna do a video and catch up with all the openings and experience it with you guys at some point. Maybe after I go home. I don't know. It'll happen, though. Damn, son. This nigga Doflamingo killed his pops. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? That's fucked up. Excuse me. I'm a bet on the straw hats. That's what I'm more intrigued with. Is he talking about the power that he just his blood, basically? So he always wore glasses, huh? Even when he was really young. Always wearing sunglasses. Or, I don't know, whatever type of glasses them shits he's got. I mean, but wouldn't that make you a target of the Celestial Dragons? Like, do the Celestial Dragons not even really know of his plans yet? I assume they don't. I assume they don't know about his plans against the Celestial Dragons if he's still able to, you know, utilize some of their... Because, you know, the way what he did with the newspapers, it's like you need prestige of a Celestial Dragon to pull something like that off. To let everybody know, think that you weren't a warlord anymore. Something like that. Manipulating the newspapers and shit by saying, oh, I'm part of a Celestial Dragon bloodline. And if that is the case, it's like, that's a bit messy for him to kind of just blurt out all these things. Deshi. Yeah, Deshi. Basically, oh shit. Jeez, man. absolute chaos in the city. The whole country, really. Shit. Yeah, you're not getting through that. Did he withdraw on his own? Yeah, I think he withdrew from the fight. Yeah, he must have withdrew. So the Sabo fight is over. I'm a little disappointed we didn't get to see the conclusion of the fight. It's almost like we didn't really get to see too much of that fight at all, really. Sabo versus, the Admiral. I was actually looking forward to that. Whatever. At least we saw like a quarter of it, Nah, nigga, my parents are burning in that house over there. What do you mean? Am I okay? And he's still controlling Bellamy. Come on, Bellamy. Stop being so weak. For fuck's sake. I guess he got beat up quite a bit before he started controlling him, right? So he's injured. Doesn't have all his strength. Yes, break out! Okay. Octopus stamp. Nigga Luffy being tossed around, bro. Oh, with a nice dose of armament hockey. Oof. Yeah, I know that one hurt. And that was just from the puppet.
Ooh. Yeah, I was kind of wondering the same shit. Come on, man, you're the villain. This is your cue to tell us your villainous plans. Okay. That makes much more sense. I mean, it is called OPOP fruit. Perpetual, what? Perpetual something surgery. What? That sounds pretty gnarly. One piece. Youth. Oh. Okay. So I'm guessing he didn't really expect Law to know that. Finessing on this nigga. Cora. Who's that? That's a Cora Corazon, right? Oh shit, we getting a little flashback? Hey, let's go. Dude is strapped with like 80 grenades. Diamante. Oh shit, yo, look at Doflamingo, bro. Looking clean. All right. Damn, these niggas go way back. Bruh, your nose is always running. Debatable. Oh yeah, he did mention something like that, right? Before in the last flashback. about why he's dying? I'm assuming the devil fruit cures him, right? Whatever disease. That's baby fiber, right? Savage. That's rough. But why? What grudge does he have against Dofi at the moment? Coração. Oh shit, there he is. Wearing the fur just like his brother. Did he really? No, he didn't. Was that law? Yeah, you just straight bitch move aside-ed baby five. That little girl, yo, you just... Oh, this is a weird family, man. The fuck? Yo, he slapped the shit out of her, bro! Yo, that's fucked. It's disgusting. So what is he? He's like a klutz. So he did. He really did trip, and they was just laughing at him. I thought Law did that. Doflamingo's brother. Oh, I was wondering what.
What the fuck?
Really? It's like that. Oh shit. So that's why he hit Baby Five then too.
What the actual fuck? Okay. That's one piece for you.
He's definitely an interesting character. I wonder why he doesn't speak, though. What traumatic event? Probably something with his parents, I bet.
Damn, well. Is that that's Senoru, right?
Yeah, what a savage. Shit, look at the gang. They've been together for a long time, man. Yo, look how skinny that chick was. That's crazy. Everybody looks pretty, like, real different. I mean, that's 16 years. So, yeah. Shit. My bad. And she laughs. White lead disease. Just in case. That bad, huh? Damn, so his old town got wiped out by the disease. Damn. Okay. That's one way to do it. Damn, yo, look how brolic G was. How skinny Senyoru was. So, like, basically, if you're really strong, you can stand in one spot and bullets won't be able to hit you. Is basically what anime is telling me right now. No diff. Oh, using so much lead, it just turned into a disease that spread amongst them. Damn. Oh. Don't show me the family. I don't want to see the family. Fuck. Damn. Pops, mom, sis. So they all get wiped, huh? Bro, I can't get enough of these guys. Seriously. And he actually takes his glasses off when he sleeps. Who would have thought? What? You fucking walk through cannons? Jeez. I love how Senyota's just swimming. So it could have been avoided.
That's pretty dark, bro.
That makes me feel really bad for Law.
That's fucked up. And they did it to themselves, too. Wow.
Not the individual people getting poisoned and shit, you know what I mean? But just the people in general should have been notified the public that that shit was poisonous. Here we go.
Of course. It's always that way. Jeez. Oh, what? Like full out quarantine. Damn. Woo. And then you said cut that shit out.
Bro, why didn't they keep this design for Senyoru, man? The design, the way he looks now is stupid. He's wearing a fucking, like, diaper and the pacifier. This is weird. He's a fucking badass here.
Fucking dark. This whole shit is dark.
Oh man. Gotcha.
Fucking hell.
Damn.
Spray the parents up. God, eh. Let's spray everybody up. Everybody did.
Oh, yo. No way.
Caught them too. I mean, of course, like. This scene right here reminds me of Trunks, future Trunks. This is way worse. Don't get me wrong. This is definitely worse. Actually, it was kind of the same. Nah, think about it.
Damn!
So, like, they just shit on everything. Literally just took a dump on the town. And the sis was in there, yeah. I don't know, I think we didn't see the body, so I think she might have survived somehow. I don't know. Damn, man. Whoa. Yep, for sure. For sure. Alive?
He actually stabbed him. I figured Cortezon was gonna, you know, finesse his way out of that one, but he might still be acting now. Let's see. Bum 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 bum.
Yo, these long ass flashbacks had me even forgetting that Luffy was fighting this nigga right now, bro.
I'm just so into this flashback.
Chill with your spoilers right now, Luffy. Spider Miles. It's so peaceful. I take it back? Oh, Doflamingo's pass now. Oh, no way. Oh, of course this would happen, right? Oh, this is Pops. Sound just like Celestial Dragons. I bet you what's fucked up about this scene is, I bet their Pops is, like, actually a good guy. He's probably, like, the one good Celestial Dragon. Just to make this scene even more heart-wrenching, you know what I mean? So that's Doflamingo, Corazon, and the Pops, right? Must be. He said, damn it. Oh, man, the tears are so real. Yeah. Damn. This is nutty. That's one intense ass dream. You know what? I almost feel the same way. It's almost like you always have nightmares when you take a nap. You know, when you go to bed, you almost sometimes don't have a dream, or you don't remember your dream, or you just have a good dream. But when you take a nap, it's almost like sometimes it's some of the worst shit ever, bro. For me, anyways. And it's always random, too. That's not good. 33 years ago. Oh. I understand now. So I was right. But it's actually worse. He even calls them humans. So the Pops severely underestimated how much people hate Celestials. But otherwise, he never would have made a decision like that. Okay. Damn, man, the Pops fucked up. Data chips. That's nutty. Slaves, my nigga. Wow. Bro, he's been wearing sunglasses since he was a little tight, huh?
Why would you?
Oh my God, this is painful to watch. And Dofi's not making things any better. Oh, the Pops is dumb, man. You're not supposed to let them know you're a fucking celestial dragon. Son, why would you blatantly just tell them that? All the guy said was, hey, I haven't seen you from around here. And this nigga just went and told him his whole shit. Oh my God. Damn, man. Dofi and his brother are just like, the way they got raised was pretty confusing. Being raised with a silver spoon in your mouth, think everything is owed to you. So he can't comprehend that these type of things could happen to him. It's because he got spoiled to a severe degree. Celestial dragons, are you kidding me? Richest people in the whole fucking One Piece world, you know? Probably didn't even wipe their own ass. Bum bum. Ba da 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 da. Oh, and he's begging to get back now? Yeah, right. There's no way they would possibly let them back. Just a simple fact that they've been in the same area as like peasants, you know what I mean? See? You're no more than a human. Gotcha. Oh no, she said.
And then this is when they tie them up on the wall. Wow. That can't be good for you. You thought you killed him? Oh, shit. Oh shit. Okay. Nah, apparently he didn't tell him. Either that or it was all a test. Okay, so he finds the devil fruit for him. Yeah, he covered for him. Okay, so it wasn't a test. Or maybe it was a test from cortisone. Jeez. Damn, he falls over everywhere? G. Oh shit. Wow, he was raised with them, kinda.
2 Okay, so no, he only spent like 2 years with them. Oh, it's on his face now. Damn. Oh, water. I got bored so quick.
Nani? Holy a shit. I think it caught us on speaking. I assume Law is the first person he's spoken to. Okay. Oh. Always. Ah, he's a devil fruit. Yeah, that's one. He can control sound waves. But we can still hear Law. Oh. Calm, calm fruit. Hmm. Okay, so yeah, that's part of his personality.
No, I'm out of chocolate. Fuck.
Okay. It's true, actually.
It's insane how different he was as a kid. Like, didn't see him smile one time during all these flashbacks to him as a kid. It's like he just hated the world. And now what I get from him is just like he enjoys setting the world ablaze, you know, like. Oh, Virgo. Don't worry, you'll get to know him quite well. Maybe. Sworn enemies of the god. That's interesting. Lol's reaction. Oh shit, you little fuck. He's like, I'm gonna run off and be a snitch now. Oh shit, they've been training him well.
No, she never changed. That's funny. Why would she? He didn't tell him yet, though. I think he went to go get ice cream and shit. It's crazy how scared of Doflamingo everybody is, man. Which is understandable. He's gonna blackmail them. That's what's up. Jesus. Oh, so they just dip. Oh, okay then. Bit up, bit up, bit up, bit up, bit up. Jesus, lost shot. But pass the fuck out. Son, this thing is an undercover agent. How long has that been going on? Wow. I bet you that has something to do with why he gets killed. Ah, Verk. So, Doflamingo has a spy in the Marines, and the Marines has a spy in Doflamingo's faction. Son. I'm bugging. I keep thinking I'm hearing shit. That's crazy. Oh my God, look at that face. Damn, the reaction. I mean, makes sense. Did you see what they did to their town? They fucking wiped everybody out. That's how scared of the disease they were. Even though I think it's widely known it's not contagious. Yeah, he's beginning to understand what Law's life is like. Oh shit, he burned the place! And he blows that one up. I love how he's carrying Law like he's a toy. Oh, jeez. So they ended up getting really close. 6 months later? So Law's like on the verge of death now. He's got like just under 4 months left, I think. Oh, no. Maybe a bit more. He really sympathizes with him, yo. Wow. Corazon is the complete opposite of his brother, yo. Yeah. He just tripped, didn't he? Oh, man. So Doflamingo killed him. I know it. He finds out he's a spy. Yo, just knock. Oh, even if Bellamy's unconscious, I assume he could still control him. It would actually be easier to control him. Okay. Da 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 da. Bum, bum, bum. Did he cut it? Sure. Yep, I think that'll do it. Nice. Be careful, Law. Sneaky Doflamingo, man, he's sneaky, bruh. Real sneaky. Oh, okay, back to the flashback. That's fine. I had to talk to him eventually. It's been 6 months. But don't talk. Yeah. Three's yes, two's no. Him, but I thought he brought it up as using the power he's gonna cure. Well, okay, but somehow Law ends up with it. He knows. Damn, son. So he's baiting him with the fruit. Oh, that's right. Doflamingo does not even know he has a devil fruit. Oh, man. Oh, wow. So he knows that he knows. Because whatever that surgery is, it kills the person that performs it, right? I want to know the details behind this surgery, though. Apparently, it makes you immortal or something. shit, Law's... Damn, yeah, he doesn't have that much time, man.
3 weeks! Can Law really last that long?
It looks like he's about to die right now. Gotcha. Oh, it's nice for you to notice. I've been dying for the last 20 minutes. Get me the OP fruit. Oh shit, 3 days. So I think I misunderstood that part. It was the government that hid the fact that the lead was poisonous from them. It wasn't. Wow. Damn, son. Government, bro. It's so fucked. Damn, is he gonna be able to pull this off by himself? This is probably how he's gonna end up dying. Oh shit, so he's bringing him with him. Okay, let's see how this plays out. Well, he's got the quiet fruit. So that should be really good for sneaking. Might be able to steal this shit from right under the nose.
Oh, he did leave him behind. No sound.
Wow.
You can smell it though. His face. No one can have a quieter sleep than me. That's true. Probably be sleeping like a brick. Oh shit. It's begun. His face. Can you imagine how trippy that would be? Explosions, fire everywhere, but you don't hear nothing? Peace. Oh shit. he has fucking grenades. I guess that's what he's been using all along, actually. Uh-oh. Oh no, that smile. He's gonna get sprayed up, man. He seems to be getting away, though. Oh, you know what it is? He's gonna come back and Doflamingo already captured Law. Is waiting for him. I bet you. No way. No way. I mean, obviously, Law gets the fruit, so. Damn, that shit's almost covered his whole face. Jesus. Wow, she's gonna arrive at Law's feet filled with bullet holes. Stop teasing me, just fucking tell them, show me. They're not gonna show me in this episode, are they?
God damn it. Whoa.
Chill. Chill with all that. All right, guys. We about to get off the train for tonight, man. I'm tired. I'm about to go and pass the fuck out. Shit. It's like, what is it, 4 a.m.? Fuck it. But yeah, I appreciate you guys tuning in with your boy on the One Piece train. You know what I'm saying? And see you guys in the next one. Yo, make sure to keep up with those likes. Yo, we keep those episodes coming. All right. See you guys in the next one. Peace.